This is the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. Shares of JetBlue are down early on Friday as the company is reportedly downgraded to neutral from overweight at JPMorgan. The firm made the move, citing higher oil prices and the need for industry capacity cuts. The firm has a $7 price target on company shares. That's down from $9. For further updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy.